Oh, ahora sí, hermano. Se ve precioso. Lo amo después de los fails que tuve. Amo este juego, hermano. Amo cómo se corre. Estoy caminando como un campeón. Con L1. Con L1 se corría, ¿cierto? Qué hermoso. Te amo. Te amo, Hitman. I love you so much.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Puse para que haya subtítulos, hermano.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm a handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
Alto lagueo.
You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate. Antisocial. Apathetic and unresponsive. No doubt that boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility, rather see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to advanced training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht during a social gathering and discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing. Now you will do the same. Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are simulated. Good luck, Initiate.
Ojo. ¿Era todo igual? No, no subas. ¿Cómo era para agarrarte? A ver, para correr. R3 para agarrarte. O a ver, igual. Igual. A ver. Tiene que haber un lugar donde. Así, ah, esto es para. ¿Puedo tirar el agua o muero?
I hear you. Slow and steady, sir.
Yeah. Look right over there.
Don't go up on the
sky. Cualquiera. Ay, Dios. Dice cualquier cosa.
Welcome to advanced training.
You know, I saw him once. This guy, Mr. Ritter, only comes down like once a year.
Oh, yeah? What's he look like?
He's an art dealer, right? So say. So you expect that kind of brutal type and soft hands.
Yeah, but
he's not like that at all. He looks like an artist.
Really?
Like he's the real deal. Like he's been replaced, done things.
So, what do you mean?
No way.
You're pretty good, I'll give you that. Where are you, former Special Forces Delta? We could use someone like you.
Weapon malfunction! No, just empty.
He's an art dealer, right? So say. So you expect that kind of fruity, tight, soft hands.
Yeah, but he's not like that at all.
He looks like a hard artist.
Really?
Like he's the real deal. Like he's been replaced, done things.
So what do you make of that?
Nothing, just making an observation.
Gonna end up with a bad case of lead.
put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate.
Cleaned up 350. That was your job, by the way.